luggage, packages, or carry-on items that do not belong to you.
More travelers are taking to the skies. The TSA is reporting a record 1.7 million travelers Mother's Day weekend, the highest so far since the pandemic started. The Newport News Williamsburg International Airport saw a bump in passengers, a high of 167 over the weekend, up from the 61 it saw last year this time. That's according to the airport's marketing director, Jennifer Spratley.
People have been getting vaccinated. I think people are more comfortable because they feel safe, that it's safer to travel now.
Like other airports, the smallest of Hampton Roads' two international airports felt more of a brunt than did the larger Norfolk International Airport. Factors included Delta suspending all its services from the airport last May. That suspension continues, with the airline telling us in a statement, "At this time, we do not have a date to resume service to Newport News Williamsburg International Airport."
Right, I think all airlines right now are trying to find that right decision to make to move forward in this new normal that we're experiencing.
Norfolk International Airport also saw a dip in passengers, but it saw new services during the pandemic, such as the introduction of Boutique Air in November and the return of Delta flights to New York's LaGuardia Airport last month. The number of passengers was just over 3,000 this past weekend, but the airport tells us they predict the number to rise before Memorial Day weekend. Meanwhile, Spratley says they're optimistic things will take off. Now, PHF tells us they're in talks with some airlines to hopefully bring service here. And they also tell us American Airlines will be adding some additional flights come this summer.